What's your location, Lars?
Where else would I be? Hanging out of my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
It's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing. Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just, that's how it's always been. Commander and Ray, saving the world, side by side.
It's cool, little robot, I get it. But you're gonna come around.
More people like you.
Thank you.
the launch site and added it to your map.
Storm analysis lab and a van. It could be both. Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea. I've prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
We just got popular.
It's a balloon.
It's a weather balloon.
Will it keep the van in the air?
We'll find out.
Good enough for me.
Updated on your mini-map. Build defenses around the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. we've got a bonus in play. Getting reports that your fort has uninvited guests. Go 86 them! More blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. Check your map for updated storm intel. Activate final launch sequence when you're ready. We've got a bonus in play. Renee! thunder attack? Thank you. You've been wonderful. Beautiful thing I've ever seen. Quick, someone airbrush that on velvet. Godspeed, Lars. May the King of Olympus guide your journey.
He always does.